So to change screen resolution on Windows 11, the process is quite easy and simple. Go and click on the start icon at the bottom, middle, and here go to settings. Once inside the settings, go to system, so here you can see the system. And inside system, go to display. And here, simply scroll down a bit until you see the screen resolution. Now here you can click on this drop down and select any of the screen resolution, and it will ask you to revert or keep the changes. In case if you like the change in the display resolution, you can simply click on the keep the changes and the screen resolution will change. In some of the cases, you might not be able to change this resolution. That's basically a limitation of your graphics card, and in some of the cases that could be eliminated by going to your start and typing here for device manager, opening up the device manager, and once inside, go to display drivers or adapters, and here you need to simply update your graphics driver. And once you do so, hope in most of the cases you'll be able to change the screen resolution. So, hope by doing so, you'll be able to change the screen resolution on Windows 11. But before you go, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.